Because you're here. Hey. Is that you, Matthew? Matthew, I'm standing right here where they found you. Are you here with me tonight? Matthew, if you're here, there's an EMF laying on the floor where they found you. Will you light that up for me? John Boy is here with me. You want to say hi? Matthew, this pops.
We're in the barn. We're in the barn. We're on the outside. Are you here with us tonight? If you are, speak to us. We're here to see you. We're here to visit you. We just want to know you're okay. Talk to us, please. Matthew, if you're here, you're going to want a box sitting on the floor. Light the blue light up for us, son. Let us know you're here. Let us know that you're in our presence.
Matthew, if you're here, I'm standing right here. I'm squatted down by this blue box. Talk to me.
There you go, son.
There you go.
Come on, talk to us, boy. Let us know you're here.
Hey. He just said, hey.
Hey, son, what are you doing?
Pops is here. Did he ever call you dad?
Yeah.
How'd you say he just said dad?
You should tell him that his baby mamas are here, too.
You're Leslie, I know that. Who are you?
Macy.
Matthew?
What?
Leslie's here, and Macy's here both.
I see.
You got something you want to say to them? Do you want anybody to leave, Matthew? No. Do you want to talk to us? Light up this box, Matthew. The only answer they want is why. Pause. Tell us why, Matthew. Because he wanted to. He says, I want. You want what? One more time, what, buddy? Keep it lit up. What? Keep it lit up.
Okay.
We miss you, Matthew.
I do. That's what he just said.
There's your cigarette, son. I lit a cigarette for you. Got a lit cigarette for you.
Thanks.
If Dad had a beer, he'd give it to you, but Dad don't have a beer right now. But I'll bring one out to you and give it to you.
Feels good. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but. Hey, Matthew, do you know John Emery?
Yes. That's my dad.
Right.
John is my dad. He said, I know.
That's gonna be with him.
Are you with my dad? Are you with John? Since he's here, you guys don't move. I'm gonna walk behind him and see if I can see if he's over that way.
Matthew, light the box up, son. Light the little box up on the ground. It's got a blue light on it. Light it up for us, please. It's Pops. I'm here. I'm here with you. If you're here with me, I want you to light that box up. Let me know that you're still here. Come on.
He just said I'm here. Are you standing here behind the girl, Matthew? No. Where are you at? You over by Pops? Matthew, if you're here, take one of this piece of equipment and manifest yourself. I want to see you here.
Out.
Matthew, are you the only one in here in this barn? No. It works on a frequency that's higher than the radio, but once in a while you'll catch radio station running through it.
Tell me it again.
If you're here, Matthew, take the energy out of one of these electrical equipment pieces and manifest yourself. No, why not? I want to see you. Come closer to the mic, Matthew, and speak. What? Are you the only one here, Matthew? I just don't feel like he's the only one here. I feel more than one spirit in this building. Hi. What's your name? That was a girl's voice. That was not a boy's voice.
Which spirit box we got out of the stove?
Yeah. Got one over there.
You got one back.
The right there on the hood of the Yukon John or Tahoe. Who else is here? I heard a female. Who's the female that's in here? Was you, did something happen to you inside this barn? That was a scream. That was a female scream.
That was it?
Yeah.
That sounded weird.
Was you murdered here, or was you raped or something in this barn? How old are you? Stop what? Shit, stop it. I want to know what happened to you. John, Matthew, you're still here. You can talk to me too. I'm still listening to you, buddy.
Your baby's still asleep. Your baby's still asleep.
Little girl, if you're here, what's your name?
He said that he was starting to put a little link over in that corner. Over in that corner. Right over there.
Okay.
Why? He just said Matthew. That's you, Matthew, not me. Your dad is not John Boy.
John.
He just said my dad.
My dad,
here. Well,
Matthew, I'm here, son, what do you want?
Right here.
Right there.
He wants you right there. Talk to him, baby.
I'm right here, what do you want, son? I'm right here, talk to me. Matthew? Talk to me, son, I'm right here. I'm right where you want me to be.
Okay.
Oh, he just slipped that up, baby.
Okay.
He just slipped that up for you.
Okay.
He's lighting it up for you.
Light it up again for me, son. You lit it up, light it up again. I'm right here where you wanted me to be at.
What did he say?
He said, thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot, what, Matthew?
Come back again.
What'd he say?
The box. Light the box up.
Matthew, if you're here, knock on one of these walls.
Robert.
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 Who the hell is Robert?
I don't know.
Who's Robert, Matthew?
How's that girl's voice?
Yeah. He said Robert.
What's the girl's name that's with you?
When you make the thing, that girl screamed.
Mm-hmm. I'll check on the babies.
Yeah, she's screaming.
Why?
What's your name, little girl?
Let's check on the babies.
I don't know if she's a little girl, but...
I'm sure I'll leave these babies alone. I'll have to whoop her spirit ass.
Bring it back to the spirit
ass. You know?
Yeah.
Hey, don't bother my the babies. Leave them alone. Just go away. Just leave them alone. I'm just saying.
Matthew, you still here?
I was going to say
something
with Leslie.
Hey, Matthew, can you say Leslie?
Is that woman?
The spirit lady, you going?
Yeah, I'm Leslie kidding. We're not talking to you. Your name's Leslie.
Maybe.
I'm telling her.
Matthew, can you say Leslie? You did. No, that was a female. That wasn't you.
Yes, I did.
Hey, Matthew.
Yeah. Be careful, babe.
Matthew, say Leslie. Don't do what, man. Say Leslie.
Hey, you better not, provoke him.
I'm not going to provoke him.
Because we had kids on the car.
For some reason, he's not as active here as he was at your house.
I know.
At your house, he was very active.
In my room.
John.
You keep calling me?
He said John.
Not you. Talk to me.
Listen, I wonder if he's talking about my dad.
Matthew, are you talking about Uncle John? Or are you talking about Dad? Who are you talking about, son? Talk to me.
I'm gonna crawl in here. I saw a
Matthew, you still here?
Yeah.
Can you say my name?
Matthew, the baby says she's up in the car asleep. Want to say something to the baby?
Bobby. That was a female, though. I wasn't
Yeah, that was
a female. Said bye.
That's when you like the box.
Matthew, who's the female that keeps speaking? Do you know who the female is?
We know it's you, Matt, he said, Matt. We know it's you, Matt.
Hey, Matt.
Who's the female that's with you, Matthew? Matthew, you still here? He said John again.
Hmm?
He said John again.
You talking about his dad or talking about...
I don't know. I don't know if he's talking about my dad or talking about John Boy.
Matthew. Are you talking about Uncle John, or are you talking about your dad, honey?
I told you, man, that's creepy over there. Is it? It says ghost in the corner.
48, 49, man. Just in one spot.
Hey, Matthew, if you're over there, touch one of them girls.
Hey, it's your baby mamas.
He's like, hey.
It's your baby mamas. I'm taking pictures and recording.
Hello.
So,
what's your name?
We're done recording. I'll find out.
No, I'm not cold. I'm not big cold.
Yeah, goosebumps.
I've got goosebumps. I'm freezing. Matthew, are you next to me, honey?
Temperature's a lot colder when the spirit's in his presence, the temperature drops.
You cold too, Ranger? No? Why am I the one
who's cold? You got short sleeves on.
You got shorts on, crackhead.
I'm not cold.
I got a cast out with my legs,
too. John does, too, and they're not all cold.
Matthew Anderson, come back to me and talk to me.
Hello.
Hello.
stay away from it. What is it? What did he say?
Stay away from it.
What's wrong?
What?
He said something's weird over there.
That corner is freaking. Go stand in that corner.
Oh,
you
want me?
Are you scared?
Huh?
Don't be afraid.
Don't touch me. I'm afraid of hell.
Watch.
That's crazy.
Matthew.
48, 49.
Go to the corner.
I don't know what it is.
Go to the corner. Pretend you're leaving.
Your little sister said to tell me.
Can't figure it out. I just, I don't know.
That she loves you.
It's just weird though. 49. 49. 49. Hey, Matthew, can you hear wrestling talking? Is that what you hear? Since you came over here. I don't know what's going on.
Say
something.
That's what it sounds like, said.
See, well, I have a little
cord on. Okay. Are
you scared?
Matthew. You still here?
You can record him still.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man. She came over here.
That's what I did. I turned it. That's what I did.
I don't know.
That's exactly what I did. That's what I did. Nothing happened.
Light the box up again, Matthew.
Light it up for
Leslie. See, I think a lot of young kids used to come out here and party.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
light it up for Leslie.
Truthfully, in all honesty. I think this is a little party area for people. They just come out and drink and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know.
Okay. 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 You okay? Okay.
Billy, you all right?
You sure?
Can you go stand by Billy?
I wouldn't. I wouldn't. You okay? Just don't take up for your body. You okay? Just don't take up for your body, whatever it is. What's wrong? What's wrong, babe?
We're at 50 and 53.
What's
we
wrong?
Was at 48, so it has went up.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
What's your name?
There's something in this corner.
Somebody else was hurt. What
is it?
There's a rope right there, so I'm wondering if somebody was hung in this corner. 57.
Speak up so I can hear your name.
You okay?
Feel this hand. Feel this hand.
Feel it. certain people.
What's wrong?
That's from being against that wall.
See, I'm wondering if it'll Matthew Bob down almost about to come.
So is that why it's so?
What? Well, it could be the